Hong Kong has a lot of really steep gradients. You'll need to watch your grip and cornering speeds. A podium here would be a fitting end to the season. Let's get it done.